Peter says with bullseye accuracy, "You are the Christ." And after this confession, we have a promise. There's a two-fold dimension to this promise. There's a positive dimension to this promise. I will build my church. And then there is a negative dimension to this promise. The enemy, the gates of hell, the gaping jaws wide open will not prevail.